16 have been so slender for so many. But this is a try with all the necessary ingredients. One or two of the most feared forwards in the world game. They make just one change to the team that overwhelmed Russia 5 nights ago. Jose Jimenez is fit to resume his Atletico Madrid club partnership with skipper Diego Godin in defence. The partnership up front between Luis Suarez and Edinson Cavani goes back 3 World Cups now. They were born in the same town 3 weeks apart. Cristiano Ronaldo's attacking partnership with Gonzalo Guedes resumes this evening. 3 changes from the side that squeezed through against Iran. Bernardo Silva at Manchester City has recovered from illness, while new Leicester City signing Ricardo Pereira
played this afternoon. I think they'll be happy with either of these opponents, but one of them.
Bernardo Silva. Cristiano Ronaldo! Juan Mario, back to Cristiano Ronaldo. Just knocked off the ball unfairly by Lucas Torreira. Juan Mario. It's a good cross. Bernardo Silva's at the far post. João Mario. Guerrero's cross, it's towards Jose Fons at the far post. It's a Cavani! Sensational start! Cavani finds Suarez, Suarez finds Cavani. They've been at it for 12 years together now in international colours. It's quite a combination.
Diagonal ball it was in the first place. Cavani to Suarez, he's pulled out on that left-hand side. It's a wonderful, it's the longest 1-2 you'll ever see. Suarez comes inside and he cracks one. Where is he?
Bernardo Silva. It's a good ball, Guedes, in towards Ronaldo. Thought header away by him. It's a good ball in towards Cavani, who was a little late. It's a little close. And it's coming out for Suarez. Portugal corner, Luis Suarez, Ronaldo, hit the wall. Romario lifted in towards Bernardo Silva. Towards Jose Fon, they all missed it. It is Luis Suarez. Oh, it's a good save from behind his goal. Suarez felt that from Guerrero.
Again, he has a little glance, he knows. Just gets a whack from the elbow from Guerrero. I thought he'd got head-to-head, but it's claiming he's been hit with his head, but his elbow goes into the back.
Cavani has had it. He's got it. Oh, the first touch was pretty
good. Right.
Silva, and he pulled it back behind the two supporting to stay in. Benson Cook. Here's Cavani. This World Cup is getting better and better. The goals are getting better. The drama is getting greater. No sooner are Uruguay take back than they come up with a magnificent reply. Edinson Cavani again. Finish.
What a finish. Beautifully, beautifully executed. Things you do for your country.
It's towards Ronaldo, just couldn't quite. Oh, just over the head. The goalkeeper's got it, and as Muslera wants a free kick, he's not going to get one, so it was a big chance on the wrong side for Bernardo Silva.
You see Maria just getting in his way there in his eye line. He hasn't grabbed it, he hasn't got hold of it. Bernardo Silva on his right foot, not on his favourite. Stand up little cross, you're thinking there, and it's Charisma there. you think might have got the touch. Did he have it in his hands? But there.